We are in a cold war, but it's still war. What is your next move?